Godot 4 just leveled up, so here are my top gameplay features you should try right now. First, the new Vulkan-based renderer with forward plus lighting, way more lights, cleaner shadows, smoother frames, on 2D, on 3D, quick demo. I stack 100 dynamic lights in a dungeon, still playable, add soft shadows and bloom, still crisp. Second, SDF GI, voxel GI. I flip a torch on in a cave, walls softly catch the color bounce instantly, move the torch, lighting follows, no light map rebakes. Third, the physics overhaul. I switch from arcade to heavier feel with one profile tweak. Friction and restitution behave like they should, ragdolls are less jittery, character controllers feel stable. Fourth, navigation server for 2D and 3D. I drop a nav mesh, mark an area as lava, enemies automatically path around it, add a moving platform, link it, agents update paths on the fly. Fifth, the animation stack, animation trees, blend spaces, state machines. I wire idle, walk, run, sprint. Speed-driven blending makes feet and camera sync without spaghetti coat. Sixth, tile map and tile set 2.0. I paint auto terrains, layer collisions, drop a full scene as a tile, complete with logic. Seventh, GDS script 2.0. Stronger typing, faster execution. Autocomplete is smarter, signals have cleaner syntax, coroutines feel snappier. I refactor a pickup system in minutes, fewer null surprises, better errors. 8. Cjon with .NET 6, modern tooling and performance. 9. Multiplayer made sane. I drop multiplayer synchronizer on a player node, set authority, and boom, position and health replicate. RPCs are clearer, prediction feels natural. 10th, editor life upgrades. Profiler is more readable, debugger catches threaded hiccups, unique node names make scene reps painless, hot reload saves loops. Bonus, normal maps, 2D lights and shadows, fast particles. I flip on a 2D light and watch sprites pop with depth, no extra shaders. Here's the challenge, clone a tiny game you like, but only using Godot 4's new features. Use GI for mood, navigation for enemies, animation trees for polish, multiplayer synchronizer for couch co-op. Drop your build time below. If you beat my 48-hour sprint, I'll showcase it. Like, save, and I'll dive deeper into whichever feature you pick next. See you in the editor.